expected to focus on our education and getting good grades and getting into college when we're worried that something could happen to us, like it happened to the students in Florida and Alabama. Like, how can this happen? How can you?